The next type of software process models that I want to discuss are agile software development processes. And this is a group of software development methods that are based on highly iterative and incremental development. And in particular, I'm going to discuss test-driven development, or TDD. It's based on the iteration of three main phases. In the first one, that we mark as red, we write test cases that encode our requirements and for which we haven't written code yet. And therefore, they will fail, obviously. So we're in this sort of red or fail phase. From this phase, we move to this phase in which, after we write just enough code to make the test cases pass, we have a set of test cases that are all passing, and therefore, we can consider this as the green phase. We have enough code to make the test cases pass because the test cases encode our requirements. We have just written enough code to satisfy our requirements. When we do this over time, though, what happens is that the structure of the code deteriorates because we keep adding pieces. So that's why we have the first step, which is refactoring. In this step, we modify the code, and we will talk about refactoring extensively. We'll devote one lesson to it. We modify the code to make it more readable, more maintainable. In general, we modify to improve the design of the code. And after this phase, we will go back to writing more test cases for new requirements, write code that makes these test cases pass, and so on. So we'll continue to iterate among these phases. And also in this case, we will talk about agile software processes, and in particular about extreme programming, or XP, and Scrum in more details in minute course number 4.